Hey guys, King Adu here. Just wanted to give you a quick update on the market. Taking a look at Steem right now. It's breaking out a little bit. Something to keep your eye on for all you Steemit fans out there. I appreciate all of you that are following me on there. It's looking really good. It's broken out of a recent triangle formation. It's moving onward and upward. Volume is picking up a lot. Even though it says it's only up 1 point over the last 24 hours, it has indeed broken out. So keep an eye on that, and we'll see how high that goes tonight. I'm excited for that one. It's looking really, really good. There are no sale orders in the way right now. There are buys coming in. I've been tracking the Bitcoin buy total and watching that build up. People getting ready for this. So we are about to see it move a couple points very quickly. It's already up another point since I started the video. By the time I'm done with this video, it could be way up. It could be another 2-3 points. So keep an eye on that tonight, guys. Steem is a good one that I think has a lot of potential. It recently got into the top 10 in overall volume. And it's one of those ones that people just kind of like, they get it. They kind of understand it once they start using it. For the average person, it's really tough to understand it. If you've never used Reddit before, it's hard for you to understand. But definitely go check it out, guys. And here's what I want to do to help you guys get started on Steemit. I don't get any referrals or anything, guys. I don't get anything for using Steemit. But I do when you actually upvote, right? And actually, you do too. So that's how Steemit works. Basically, we both get paid when you upvote my video. If you leave a comment on my video and people like your comment, I'm going to like it, right? You're going to get a free vote from me. You can get paid for leaving good comments. If you upvote my video and it gets popular really quickly, and you're one of the first that upvotes it, you actually get a larger portion of the money that's divvied up for the people who upvote. So if you go and you upvote me and you're the first one to do it, you're gonna get some steaming out of it. I've had a few videos make a few bucks, and which is awesome, which is crazy. And you can have some of that too. We can share it together, and that's really neat. So make sure you guys go sign up on there. Make sure you follow me as well. The link is in the description below. But here's what I'm doing. I'm going to challenge you that if you actually sign up, or you already are signed up, which is awesome, go over, shoot me an upvote. But if you send me one Steem, I will double your Steem. I think it's really a good idea to learn how to like send Steem to people, and to help you with that experience, I'm gonna double your money. Pretty cool, right? You get free Steem already when you sign up. All right. So all you gotta do is sign up and send me one, and I'll double it. If you send me more than that, I definitely appreciate the tips. It means the world to me. That's really cool that you guys are doing that. It's very appreciated. But if you send me one, I'll go ahead and send it back and double it. And I'll honor that for the next, let's make it the first come, first serve. I'll do that for the first, 10 people, to do that. So go ahead and shoot that on over, and I will shoot it back for the first 10. I will try to leave a comment down below as soon as we hit 10, as soon as possible, so that, you know, I don't want people sending me Steem just for no gain or no reason. That's not fair. Now, if you don't want Steem back and you're just donating, you can do any other amount. But one Steem, I'll double it. So I'll be looking for that Steem, guys. Again, keep an eye out here on Steem. It's breaking out. It's looking delicious. It's up another point. So since we've started the video, we're up 2 full points. Now we're up 3 points today in the last 24 hours, and it's really breaking out. So let's stay in touch, guys. I gotta hit the hay. But I really appreciate you guys giving me your attention. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And as always, I'm not a financial advisor. Keep your money secret. keep it safe. I'm King Adu. May the Force be with you.